And now on Wink News, back here in the Sunshine State, Florida Governor Rick Scott kicked off his five-city Fighting for Florida's Future victory tour with a stop in Lee County. One of his stops took him to Sun Harvest Citrus. Now the tour is highlighting some of the funding bills that just went through the legislature. Those include Visit Florida and money to kickstart repairs on the Herbert Hoover Dyke.
Then on the East Coast, we had the green algae. On the West Coast, we had the dirty water. So thanks for the speaker's hard work this session. We got $50 million in to start the process of getting this dike fixed.
Now, the governor also touched on education. He says they added another $100 per student to the education fund for every student in grades K through 12.